started from our idea to create also some shops in the most important places in the world where we could bring our philosophy, because New York is the biggest for the moment. When she gets that call, home's too far gone, her baby's... Because we have already some monobrand shops which are going to give us the real image we would give and transmit to our customers. And New York is the biggest step, because New York is New York. All the world passed through here, and we have already seen the first good impact of our brand. This store was created by our architect in Italy, which is Filippo Capriolio of the Studio Capriolio and Associati, which is very important in Italy. She wanna be a politician, she's been dreaming about it since she was a girl. She thought that she'd be the one who could change the world, always trying to pave the way for women in a man's world. The spirit of this shop is a little bit renewed. Respect of the others, because it's white, but also the others are very clear, but he has a new spirit, very essential because of the dimensions and because of what we want to transmit.
Well, the American market has always been one of our best markets. People love our product. We've been distributed in the US since the late 90s, so it's been a while now, and people know us here.
I met the family about 10 years ago. My dearest friend has become a part of the family, and so I met Guido and Alessandra and Giovanna, and we've become friends. We all spent Christmas together at Giovanna's house last year, and it's wonderful. I feel very fortunate to know them, and I get to go to the factory and see all the beautiful clothes being made. Oh, I think it's fabulous. I think that, you know, it's a brand that New York's been waiting for, and I think people are going to be very excited. Everyone that I saw enter the store today while we were setting up was just thrilled and just loved the entire line. What a big difference. I mean, from beautiful little Asolo, the perfect little Italian village, here to New York City. I mean, it's quite amazing what Giovanna has built, and Alessandra and Guido have continued to grow over the years, and to see them now here in New York City is pretty exciting.